Hi guys, my name is Rahul Ravi. I came here in July 2015 in Bangalore. So I directly tried Kio Spider. My friend suggested me to go to Kio Spider and join the Kio Spider. As I am from non-CSIT background, so when I came to institute, I was a bit afraid about how can I handle the software testing field and software field. How can I learn Java, Selenium, and SQL software testing? That day I joined Kio Spider, Prakash sir was keen to take the first class. So he took my first class, and the way he motivated us, it was really awesome. So from the beginning of my class, I thought that I definitely get job. And after trying 8 months, so finally I got placed in RevTech. So now I just wanted to give a suggestion to our next batch of friends that believe in yourself and believe in Prakash sir. Whatever Prakash sir is saying, just follow that thing. Definitely you will get job. The person like me, my English is not good. Still I got job. So don't feel that Kio Spider will not give any interview. I got almost 20 interview from Kio Spider. So I am really thankful to Kio Spider that the Kio Spider provided me a job. So it's a really good platform for the engineers to get the job. So this is my whole experience. So guys, I really suggest you to join Kio Spider because so many money we have spent in our graduation, 10th, 12th, everything, but still we are not able to get the job. But Kio Spider is the one place where definitely we get job. The thing is, whatever Prakash sir is saying or Ravi sir is saying, you have to do that things and believe in yourself, so you will get job. So I thank each and every member of Kio Spider, right from HRs, faculty members, and the lady. I like to give a thanks to the two ladies who used to make a class and toilet to for the student and make our class for the study or make the environment for the study. So I really thankful to Kio Spider. Thanks a lot.